All right, so it's 7:04 p.m. Saturday on March the, April the 10th. I keep on saying March. So I'm in Nuevo Progreso, Tamaulipas, Mexico. It's a little too early to go check out the barber shop. It's still closed, so I'm gonna take a brief walk before I head on over there. Trying to zoom in. That's the bridge on the Mexican side. They call it a caseta, the toll you pay. I walked this area before, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk. I walked that street also, so I'm just gonna continue walking here. I need to kill time. 20 minutes. La Farmacia Benavides. Palm tree. That way, about that next block and a half, is where they got those bofes, the cow lungs. One day I need to buy me a taco. I haven't ate bofes in quite a while. At least that's covered. Check that out. I want to take a picture of that. No walk this street. So at the time it's just very calm winds. It is very humid. Temperatures might be upper 60s or low 70s. Not cold, not hot, but indeed very humid. There's a dog right behind that cloth there. See, there's a lot of those, you see a lot of that here, the water tanks. That dog finally started barking. There's supposed to be a church nearby. Here we go. See the church over there, next intersection. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk a little bit this way. I'm going west right now. Somebody had some fun. Some Bud Light. That one right there. This guy right here is a male grackle. We got a male, there's a few females there. Mesquite. Starting to flower. Pretty soon it'll have the beans. T600 Kenworth. I'm gonna head back to town. Town is that way. It's about two intersections away. Three of them, I believe. It's a very big property for a home. Nice little two or three bedroom. Bath, two bedroom, two bath. Can't see the change in elevation at the sidewalk. This little part here is so high. Looks like a 1977, roughly, somewhere in that year, Ford. Can't see that, that is steep. That's the only Ford truck I've ever liked, this model, few years. That F-150, I've never liked. Small little restaurant. Very small. You can smell the cooking. I was gonna say you can smell the food, but it's coming over from over here. Alto, stop.
Hombre.
Buenos días. Got the fire going on. 7:20 in the morning. Probably gonna throw on some bistec in there. Maybe fajitas, I don't know. I'm gonna turn this off because I am near the barber shop. Let me see if they're open. They're not open yet. Since they're not open yet, let me just do a brief walk here.